share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube where you can learn how to cook delicious stew. Look at it. Look at my stew. It's very delicious. And very, very beautiful. So that I'll be doing live video. You'll be looking at me. Start it to the end. You'll see it. Look at it. Good day, everyone. This is Betty Love TV. I'm about to prepare stew, Nigeria stew. Please stay with me in the kitchen. This is all the ingredients I'm going to use. This is shaki. This is tomato paste. This is onions and fresh pepper. This is onions. This is salt. This is maggi. This is boiled tomatoes. This is meat. This is oil. This is meat sauce. Please stay with me in the kitchen. Subscribe to my YouTube. Share my video. Like my video. Like and share my video. Thank you. Good day, everyone. This is Betty Love TV. I'm about to cook stew. Stay with me in the kitchen. Thank you. This is onions. This is oil. Okay, now you have to let it fry very well so that you can have scent. So you need to fry very well. Look at the onions, it's brown. Look at it, it's brown. It's brown. Then you add two tomato paste. You add it. You turn it very well. So that you can mix with the onions and the oil. I'm going to add curry, thyme and everything, all the spices. Then you turn it.
delicious stew, delicious soup. Everything is there. Go and watch my video, Betty Love TV. Subscribe to my YouTube, like, share. Press the notification bell so that when I upload video, you can see my video. My stew is getting ready. Look at it. So beautiful and delicious stew. Thank you for staying with me. So beautiful and delicious stew. Thank you for staying with me. Stay with me in the kitchen. Thank you. Please subscribe to my YouTube, like my video, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube where you can learn how to cook delicious stew. Look at it. Look at my stew. It's very delicious and very, very beautiful. So that I'll be doing live video. You'll be looking at me. Start it to the end, you'll see it.